Well, we gotta give these people a wee bit of a